Hi, welcome to Easy Hiking Korea. This time, 경주 남산 국립공원, 경주 남산 내셔널파크. We visited 용장사 and 삼릉 밸리. So 경주 is here. And then if you enlarge it, yeah, 남산 내셔널파크 is south of 경주 city here. And this is east of highway number 1, Seoul Busan Highway. So the first place is Yongjangsa place. Yongjangsa-ji. So here is the so there is a road going this way. This is a bus. There is a public transportation in around every 20 minutes. You can go to Gyeongju downtown by bus. And then to visit Yongjangsa, we parked the car here and then we followed this path along the river and then climb up 400 meters. This is pretty steep. And then there is Yongjangsa place here and then come back to the parking lot. Okay, so here is a more realistic map. So that Yongjangsa-ji is here, the parking lot. So this is north. Eh? Oh, where is it? This is north. Okay. This is east, south. And then we followed this route. Maybe some slightly different route. We followed this route. And then along the valley, river. And then climb the 400 meters, very steep place. Eh? And then this is that Yongjangsa-ji. And come down to the parking lot. So this is that valley, the river. Yeah. Water flows along the that rock valley. Pretty clean water. Then after we climb up that Yongjangsa, this is the opposite mountain. This is Gowibong, the highest peak in Namsan National Park. Gowibong. And then yeah, Gowibong here. There are pretty rocked area there. They called this is a small dragon ridge, 이무기능성. So here see, oh sorry. Let's go to the top. Okay. Okay. So here see, we finally arrived here. Yongjangsa. Start from here and then climb the 400 meters there. Then we reached here. See, there is some Buddha, no head. Pretty nice sculpture here. Oh, this is at the same place we can watch the carved Buddha also. So this is the view. Toward the south, Gowibong. This is west. This is south. Yeah, west view. There are south view. Gowibong is still here. This is Gowibong. Yeah, this is the if we climb a little bit. There is the famous three-story pagoda of Yongjangsa-ji. This is pretty nice. Also, you know, those rock views, yeah, is nice too. Okay, after coming back to the parking lot, we moved to the Samleung Valley. So, see, we came there. And then we moved here, Samneung. Samnang is three tombs. So we climbed up. Somehow it was too late. We just came back. On this way, there are many Buddhas there. Okay? So here is the Samnang. You can watch three tombs here. King's tomb. So we followed this path. And then let's see. Yeah, we followed around there and couldn't come because it's too late. So we missed one place. Let's see, this is Sangsanam. We missed some rock here. Sangsanam rock. Okay, on this way, we can see many remains, stone Buddhas. So the first one, say there is one Buddha here, carved Buddha, right? Yeah, there is a pretty old one. Oh yeah, there is another Buddha, no head. So there are six Buddha. See, on this stone here, there are six Buddhas carved, line carved. So if you watch it closely, there is one, two, three, four, five. I don't see the sixth one. Okay, so if you watch it closely, there are Buddhas carved in lines. Okay, there is the if we climb up a little bit more, so we can watch those stone Buddha. They collected all parts together. Okay, then actually this Sangsanam is a little temple that there is a carved Buddha, a very nice one. We couldn't make it. So this is that Buddha here. You can watch Buddha here, right? So this is from the homepage. The same one. Okay, lastly, there is some recommendation path for Buddha tour. So let's see. Yeah. Yeah, I visited Namsan area a couple of times, and then for the Buddha tour, that recommended one is start from Samsung parking lot. And then go climb up. This is not very steep. Padukpawi. And then you can see that Sangsanam Buddha also. Okay, where am I? This is enlarged, eh? Here. Okay, say if you go up like that, and then go to the peak. This is a Gemo Peak, okay? And then just this is just a flat pass and the Gemo Pavilion. There is a little house here, the only house, pavilion, the only pavilion on this Nunbibong. And then you go down a little bit. There is a Nunbibong 5-story pagoda. That's pretty nice. So you just go down and then come back, okay? Come back, and then come back to this Gemo Peak again, this peak again, and then this is a pretty wide road. And then here, see, I recommend to go down this steep place, like 400 meters. You know, this is Yongjangsaji. And then came back, climb up, and go to this plain road here. You can watch the large base of Buddha, no Buddha, but base only, pretty large one. And then go along this mountain ridge, and then visit this Shinsanam, okay? And Chilburam. This is rocky area. This is also rocky, this mountain ridge. And just come down, I mean, climb up again, and go to this Fallen Buddha place here, and then come back, okay? Come back to the parking lot. Okay, that's my recommended pass. So if you are late, or say you can come down any place like that, and there is bus in every 20 minutes to Gyeongju downtown. So if you have energy left, then recommend you visit this three Buddha temple, Poseokjeong, and then go there. See, you can see there is a Gamsil Halme here, and then here there are two places. One is Borisa. There is a handsome Buddha there, and then Ongyongam. You can watch carved Buddha, stone carved Buddha. Okay. Yeah, thank you.